Do you think there's anything, like, after?
Like, after high school?
No, like,
after death.
Like, is it just a black void? Or do you think there's, like, this goddess or something up there, you know? I don't mean heaven. Not that patriarchal Western civilization BS. Like, sometimes I like to imagine that there's this goddess. And she's covered in stars. She's this tall, raven-haired woman. And she asks you if you want to go back to the world as someone else and live out some other life. Or if you want to stay and watch from up in the stars.
I guess I never thought about it.
This is my first day of high school, and this is me now. This is me learning to love myself. This is the good times, the stress times. This is when I fell in love with photography, and when I met the people that would change my life forever.
I don't know what I'm gonna do without you guys next year.
Don't talk like that. It's not happening for a while anyways, and I can't imagine not talking to you every day, so shh.
Yeah, why are we even talking about this? Can we, like, not? Do you think in another life we'd still find each other and be friends? Like, even though we're living our different lives? Our souls would, like, somehow know we're meant to know each other?
Well, I'd be a cute French girl who works in a library. And you'd be
an English major from Boston. I'll be studying abroad in Paris, and I'll meet you one day while reading Proust.
And you'd meet me in Montmartre
at this
cute cafe I work at. Like an Amelie.
Wait, I want to be like Amelie.
In this life, you'll both be like Amelie. But if we're talking movies, I want to be like Cat Stratford meets Juno McGuff. Minus the pregnancy.
Best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to rule the world.
Isn't it weird to think how uncertain everything is right now? In the next month, I'll know what my life will be like. I could be going anywhere. I could be going nowhere.
You'll get in somewhere. At least you have big plans. I'm not going more than an hour away from home. I'll be stuck to this place forever.
Either way, everything's going to change. We're pretty much leaving behind everything we've ever known for something completely foreign to us. And I know I'm supposed to be excited. Freedom, right? But isn't it a little strange to wrap your head around? This is the first time we get to start over completely. With nothing and no one to guide us in the right direction.
Or the wrong one.
This is the day I got my acceptance letter to NYU. This is what my mother looked like, and my friends, and my dog, and my room.
It took me 10 years to find you. What am I gonna do when I go to New York?
What if I can't find anyone like you?
I spent the last 4 years
trying to figure out who I am and finding, like, my people. I don't want to go back to being someone I'm not. I don't want to go back to being a stranger.
Well, first of all, you're never going to find someone like me in New York.
But seriously, we have to stop listening to this emo crap.
Lou, this is not emo crap. This is the crazy talented, totally underrated Elliot Smith. How dare you disrespect such an icon?
Either way, it's depressing, and I'm not going to let our last few months together be so sad.
No. Yes, I'm not going to do it.
You have to. You cannot do it.
My mother as a freshman in high school in 1980, and when she graduated in 1984, I'm graduating in 2017. She moved 20 miles from home. I moved in 2000. This is me on my first day of school, and this is me on my last. This is my first friend. These are not my last. This is my mother with her high school friends. This is her with the only one she ever talks to anymore. This is me with my high school friends the day before I move away. This is me saying goodbye, promising to stay in touch, to always be as close as we are right now, and trying not to lie through my teeth when I say it. This is me saying goodbye to everything that I love. This is everything I love. I'll be living in New York. I'll meet new people, make new memories, learn new things to be a better and different me, experience new and unknown things. I'll do so many things. And even as everything I've ever known stands there behind me, I can't keep looking back, because really, it's all in front of me.